In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to create or design attribute table in QGIS. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. So the first thing to do is to create a working folder. So to do that, let's just create a working folder here on our desktop. Let's call it Geojay, for instance. So now, let's assume we want to design attribute table just like this, where you have your spatial features and you want to attribute it having this field like serial number, name, state, region, population, code, remarks, and so on. So to do that, open your QGIS, then come to create shapefile or new shapefile. Click on it, then navigate to the folder you have created. It's on our desktop and we name it Geojay. This is it. Double click it. Now let's just give it a name. Let's give it road, for instance, if it is a road. Then the type of or format is a shapefile. So click on save. Now, having done that, this geometry type, change it to line, depending on the type of features you are creating. Then, here, choose your coordinate system, your CRS, choose it here. Then, the first name we want to create, the first field is serial number. So, come here, this is the new field we want to create. Let's call it SN. For serial number. Now here you have to define, is it a text? What type of field is it? So serial number is going to be a whole number. Then what is the length? You have to specify. So after you have done this, you create an add to list. So it has been added. Then the next field you want to create is name. So click here and type name. So here, the name is going to be a text. This is a text data. Then specify the length. The length depends on how long do you expect the name to be. Let's just say 100, that is 100 character. Then you click on add to list. Then the next thing we want to create is state. So state, then state is going to be text. And how long do you want it to be? You can leave it at 100 or depending on the number of character you are expecting. Then click on add to list. Then the next thing you want to create is region. The region the road belongs to. So here you type region. So after typing region, it's going to be a text as well. Then click on add to list. Specify the length of the text and click on add to list. Then the next one is population. Here type population. Then population is going to be a whole number. If you are expecting the, of course population should be a whole number unless you are expecting decimal. So click a whole number and specify how long do you want it to be. If 10 is okay, then click on add to list. So the next field is code. Code. So here you type code. Here, see if you are expecting mixture of figure and text. So it's better you choose text so that you can mix it with figure and text. So choose text and specify the length and click on add. Then the next one is remarks. So this is how you are going to create all the field you are expecting in that feature. So remarks is going to be text and you can choose how long do you want it to be. Let's say 200 characters and you click on add to list. Then after this you finally click on okay. Okay, it's created. Now this is the feature we created. If you right click and open attribute table. So you can see all the fields we created, they are already here. So you can start to populate it from here by start capturing your data. I hope this video is helpful to someone. Like this video and subscribe. Thank you.